So here we're going to use the product rule, and simply what's going to happen here is so y prime is going to be equal to so the derivative 2, and then the derivative of what's on inside is just 3 of 3 theta is going to be should be just 3. And then the derivative of the tangent of 3 theta is secant squared 3 theta. And then what we have left is tangent 3 theta. So our final solution, y prime, is going to be 6 secant squared 3 theta times tangent 3 theta. That's it.